Okay, on behalf of GBA and KBOXtv, I'm here with Samuel Neequaye. How you feel, bro?
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling so good. I'm feeling good. What about you?
Oh, I'm good. I'm great, man. Good to see you here, man. So this is your first time at 147?
Yeah, this is my first time at 147. I feel good. I feel strong. I feel great. And tomorrow, I'll win you.
So this guy, he's been knocked down a few times.
If you knock down a few times, you're gonna be the last one. You're gonna go down.
Okay.
I'm coming with everything. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've been ready for this. This is my time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can hear that, man. And when did you find out about this fight? How long have you been training?
When I went to Chicago. I came back to Florida. I started training workout for this fight. So I'm ready.
Okay. Yeah. So your people in Ghana, man, what do you have to say to the brothers in Ghana?
My brother is in Ghana that I need pay for me to work. I wanted to respect anyone in the BRI. You have to respect people. You have to go out to work hard, sleep early, stay out of trouble, stay out to drug, stay out of alcohol. If you want to be a superstar, you have to stay out to this type of stuff. Because that can help you. Drug, smoke, alcohol, and work hard, focus, respect, go to church, pray to give thanks to God. That's going to make you a better fighter.
Okay.
Better man, yeah.
Okay.